हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू सी ग्रामर टॉपिक वर्ड फॉर्मेशन. लेट्स अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज वर्ड फॉर्मेशन. वर्ड फॉर्मेशन इज द क्रिएशन ऑफ अ न्यू वर्ड फ्रॉम द गिवन वर्ड. लेट्स अंडरस्टैंड वर्ड फॉर्मेशन थ्रू एग्जांपल्स. एज वी सी हियर आर गिवन फोर कैटेगरीज ऑफ वर्ड्स. First category is noun, second verb, third adjective and fourth adverb. Let's understand one by one. Here first category is noun. In noun there is given first word beauty. If we want to change this noun into verb, then it becomes beautify. If we change verb beautify into adjective, it becomes beautiful. When we change word beauty into adverb, it becomes beautifully. It means as per the category of the word, word changes its form. Let's see second example. Noun success, verb succeed, adjective successful, adverb successfully. Example number 3, noun impressed, verb interest, adjective interesting, adverb interestingly. Fourth word in noun category, difference, verb differ, adjective different, adverb differently. Let's see some more examples of word formation. Here are given some examples of word formation. Some examples we have already seen. Let's read remaining examples. Second example is in noun, understanding, verb understand, adjective understandable, adverb understandably. Next example in noun, reliability, verb rely, adjective reliable, adverb reliably. Next example noun difference, verb differ, adjective different, adverb differently. Next example imagination, verb imagine, adjective imaginative or imaginary, adverb imaginatively. Next example noun description, verb describe, adjective descriptive, adverb descriptively. Next word in noun justification, verb justify, adjective justifiable, adverb justifiably. Last word in noun brightness, verb brighten, adjective bright, adverb brightly. In this way we have seen some examples of word formation. Now I would like to give assignment for practice. Complete the table. Here are given four columns, noun, verb, adjective, adverb. Students, you must complete this table by own and write all the examples in your classwork. Thank you.